Okay, everyone. Sorry, I'm off. Bit of dust. Something else. Yeah. I'm Venus. Perfect. Whoop. There you go. Yeah. Ow, 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 ow. Boom.
Ah.
Lifting the veil, I emerge from the surface, trail and found myself face to face with the legendary veil pass. Path winds down the snowy valley, but that elevator should be directed to the ruins. Okay. But I'll just lunch them. Well. Corn. There it is. Oh god, don't drop out. Yak yak yak. Hello. Damage and venison bar. Is it raining damage? Which one? No, it doesn't remain damage, so that's alright. You can like fix damage stuff by praying. Now I do really need to get some sleep. I might be sleeping for the night, unfortunately. Not, you know, not go to sleep. If I do, I of course you need sleep, so what I have to do is like, when he gets back, he'll go to bed, have a lion. I don't expect him to be back for what, you know, to be back, you know, till daylight, really, in Groomer. If he finds a bed there, he'll definitely use it. He'll use beauty sleep. Use it. Sometimes adventurers need to go into the night mode. Of course, it's part of the job. You may just be an adventurer at the moment, though, it's nothing more than an adventurer. And the headphones are quite strong, of course. But now, yeah, he's just simply this adventurer, going around doing his jobs, doing a bit of the Fighters Guild. And I think, especially at the moment, he just doesn't know what glory he'll go with, even eventually achieve. Which I like, which I think is a nice bit of a twist to this album. That he doesn't know what he will become. I don't know, you can say about everything, like from the guy when he's in prison. But the thing is, this guy, he won't know for a while what he's going to achieve. He doesn't know at all. I mean, he didn't start in the prison, remember? He just developed it. Didn't think he had anything coming, and he didn't think he's got nothing to throw away. He still didn't think it. Still, he did not think it at all. He just didn't think he was making a bit of game for himself. What I'll do, people, is I think what I'll do instead, if it does go into the night, which it will, I'll just wait, pretend I slept. You know, it's similar. I don't want to do it out here though because it's freezing, so you know, you must still try to get to the floor. Okay, I've discovered the crumbled walls at once of the mighty fort of Pale Pants. It appears to have been destroyed by a landslide long ago. I proceeded to the room to take the mouse down. I'm trying not to kill myself now. Okay, this should be good to kill. Yeah, he's down. I don't want to come across any more. Okay. Death four. Power armor. Don't go in because it's destroyed, do I? And you're charging power attack. You do a lot of damage and you won't be hanging around for ages. That's what I'm gonna do with these things. You're low on health. Oh, another one. Regen. Oh yeah, another one. Okay, where is he? I kinda can hear it's breathing. Can you hear it's breathing? Was it just me? Much for me. I'm sure he's up here. Must be. Or, well, yeah, you must be a bit above. He's up here somewhere. He's up here somewhere. Oh, what the hell? Oh, yeah, another staircase. Might have been behind the fort or outside it just. So yeah, I'm gonna have to find him. I need to have a rest, I mean, he's probably knackered. He's freezing cold, knackered. He just had a long day, you know, you have eventual way up here. Deal with ogres, crying out loud. And, you know, he's knackered, he's completely knackered. And also he has been chased by an ogre, which he cannot find. At least I think it's an ogre. Or you think it's an ogre. It should be an ogre, it should be an ogre. Oh boy. Where are you? Where are you? Man. Mouth. Oh, maybe back. Maybe around here. Yep, something up there. Not to be an enemy, but something. Oh, never seen this before. Oh well, what's in it? Chest is what? Well, I think this would be a nice place to camp for the night. When I have much time to sleep, so yeah, wait up at 6 o'clock. Or 6:45. And we will continue our adventure in the more, well, today, but in the next part, of course, you will wait till tomorrow. See ya.